update on the shooting at the American Dream Mall earlier this month. 20-year-old Anwar Stewart has been arrested and charged with shooting a man during an attempted robbery. On April 7th, New Jersey State Troopers were called to the scene in East Rutherford, where they found the victim with serious injuries. Investigators say Stewart was arrested Monday at his home in Brooklyn.